Hello everyone, it is the Feral Daryl that plays, and welcome back to another Adopt Me video. So, I have a few things to explain before we start this video. So, I have a Roblox group called the Cedar Crew, right? And today, I am going to be making Cedar himself. Yes, I have gone all this time having the Roblox group the Cedar Crew, and I haven't even had Cedar himself. So today we will be making Cedar, which is a golden unicorn. So today we will be making a golden neon unicorn. Wow, that is pretty awesome. So without further ado, let's get straight into today's video. Here is my group, the Cedar Crew, right here. We have 123 members, and this is where I host most of my giveaways. So I do have monthly giveaways on my channel for Adopt Me and Overlooked Bay. Currently is the Red Squirrel. All you gotta do to join the Red Squirrel giveaway is you have to join this group and then comment your username just like this. RandomDog_101 Red Squirrel Giveaway. That's all you have to do. That's a great example right there. Just type in your username and Red Squirrel Giveaway, and then you'll be entered in the Red Squirrel Giveaway. So back in Adopt Me, guys, here we are. We're gonna go into the Neon Cave underneath the bridge. So just a little story on how I got most of these golden unicorns. I got every single golden unicorn except one from trading. And from trading, I made a video not too long ago when the Easter update came out of trading the lamb pet. And basically, I was trading the lamb pet for a bunch of good offers. And there were like three or four people that offered golden pets, like a golden unicorn, golden dragon, or golden griffin for one of those lambs. So I got a golden pet, traded them all for a golden unicorn. So now I have four maxed out golden unicorns. They were all newborns, so I had to raise them all by myself, which was a pain. But here we are, we have one golden unicorn in right now. There's two. Here's gonna be the third one and the green one. Let's see what color the golden unicorn is in its neon variant. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. I've never seen it before. Okay, here it is. Whoa, it's even brighter blue. Okay, wow, this is super cool. The neon golden unicorn. I've never seen a neon golden or diamond pet before. This is so cool. Speaking of diamond and golden pets, I get my golden egg in less than 20 days, which is pretty cool. So look out for a video of me opening my diamond egg. Wow, guys, what do y'all think about this cute little pet? Wow, absolutely love it. And of course, I'm gonna name it Cedar. This is the mascot of the Cedar Crew. Kind of similar to how Megan plays as Honey the Unicorn. This is Cedar. Cedar the Golden Unicorn. Oh my goodness, I spelled Cedar's name wrong. Cedar the Golden Unicorn. How awesome. Why is it taking so long? Okay, there it is. Cedar the Neon Golden Unicorn. And Cedar, you are lucky. I made you a special place just for you. It is called the Cedar Crew Hangout Cave. So let me show it to you guys. This is super, super cool. So here's my house right here. And we're gonna go to the third floor. Because the first floor, this is where I've had every single video. This is where I filmed every single video. It was my pet raising area. And now, I've made a whole new room. This is just a little side area that I've never used before. This is the one of the rooms. This is my old pet raising area. I don't want people in here though, because I'm not really sure, but I don't want people in here because it's under construction. But over here is this Cedar Crew fan club place. This is so, so cool. This is welcome to everyone. So here we have my logo, FD for Feral Daryl. And then we have all of the little slogans on my channel. Cedar Crew, Be Feral, Feral Mentality. I absolutely love this. This is my favorite part right here. The Feral Daryl Plays Wall of Names. So basically, this board is for the future. Because at 500 subscribers on my YouTube channel, I will start having merch in my Cedar Crew store. In Cedar Crew's Cedar Crew store, actually. And in this store, I will be selling merch. And anyone who buys the merch, their Roblox name will go on the wall right here, which would be really, really cool. You can be part of my house for just spending 5 Robux to buy my merch. Also, if you wear it in the game and tell other people to wear it as well, I will make a separate board in this room over here, which I have not started yet, where the VIP people will go. And the VIP Cedar Crew members will get their own special board and maybe even a pet. I'm not quite sure yet. I'm not 100% sure how I will do it, but this is my room. This is the Cedar Crew Hangout Cave. As it says here, welcome to Cedar Crew Cave. This is it, guys. What do you guys think about this room? I absolutely love it. I've spent over 9,000 bucks on this from Double Bucks Weekend. I've been playing a lot, and oh my goodness. I have made this room, and it costs so much bucks, but I absolutely love the turnout of it. This room over here is where I got the inspiration from it. This was built by my two friends, Summer Girl and Sweet Puppy. Man, I love this room very much. So I took inspiration from this room and built the whole Cedar Crew Cave. Wow, I absolutely love this. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. That is about it for this video as well. I hope you like my new neon golden unicorn named Cedar and his hangout area, the Cedar Crew Cave. So thank you guys so much for watching. I want to let you guys know real quick that I will be meeting you in person, well not in person, in Roblox very, very soon. I'll have a video in the month of June, at the very start of June, of how you guys can come to this Cedar Crew fan club cave and meet me here. It will not be a live stream, it will just be a fun little planned event where you can join me here and have fun. So thank you guys so much for watching. This has been the Feral Daryl That Plays. Goodbye!